Alright, so you might have seen last time I picked up a razor claw. Now you're probably wondering what that does. So if you give it to a Sneasel or the Diamond Sprucy Gligar, and then evolve them at night time, well, yeah, let's see what happens. Alright, so I actually got rid of Foam Claw and Sneasel to get beat up because it's actually a pretty cool move. So Sneasel will evolve into Weavile, and Gligar will evolve into Gliscor. Alright, so I was looking at Mantine's habitat, and it said you could find them inside the city. I reckon I've worked out what that's about. Alright, so that's 223, and this is Sunshore City. So technically if I surf just here, I might be able to catch one. Because it's considered a flying type, I couldn't really use music. The Pokemon's based off of Manta Ray, wasn't thinking of Ray, so just Manta. Alright, so with what I've heard, there's one last Barry type on League, and because I'm not going to be taking all these Pokemon to the League, I thought I might as well just do a Barry type with them. Like Wooper, Blaze, and Roxy, pretty good Pokemon, but not going to be taking them to the League. About me. Let's see who's going to be making the challenge a battle. Oh yeah, group increasing the load of earthquakes, so that's cool. Alright, so basically all the Pokemon I'm taking to League are level 65. Just because Cynthia's Garchomp is 67. Most of the Pokemon are between like 60 and 70 or something like that, so that's why. I don't know really. Don't want to be too underleveled, but yeah. Alright, so I want you to bring in Rapidash. The only problem is, there's a few normal type Pokemon or something like that, and for that I need the fighting move, so. So yeah, I brought in Blaziken, as in the trainer Torchic. Next one is Claire. Not sure if I'm gonna evolve into Clay, but there's a couple of Pokemon that you need Fairy type moves for, and wasn't sure about Azumarill, so yeah, I've got Claire. Alright, so my last Pokemon, I was thinking about Lapras because the water type and there's a fire type trainer. And then I was thinking about it. Everyone's talking about Cynthia's Garchomp. As in, you're not going to outspeed it, and it's probably going to kill you. So that's why I'm bringing Sturdy. I've got Ice Fang on it, and because it's Sturdy, it can't get one tapped. Cynthia's Garchomp is 4 times weak to Ice. It's a ground type, which Sturdy is weak to, so I've got Magic Rise. Yeah, not sure about Dragon Breath or Dig, but we'll see. So what I've got to do now, move Loner, and then I might make a few executive decisions. Alright, so currently my best fighting type move is Double Kick, but I might give it Close Combat. Close Combat is 120, Double Kick is 30. I can't really see the use for Dragon Breath, that's why I'm going to get Fire Fang. Executive decision number one. If Sturdy's Ice Fang doesn't really work out, Claire can use Wizard, so it must be working. Executive decision number two. Because Sturdy's a steel type, the fire specialist is going to be a bit harder because I'm not using Lapras. That's why I'm going to put Rock Slide on Blaziken. Because it's a fire type, it should take less damage to fire. I don't think I need bulk up. I was going to go for like the leather jacket or something like that, but not sure about it. I'm happy, baby. Alright, just to boost a few of Claire's stats, I might as well use one of my 7 moonstones. So I said I wasn't sure about Dig, so maybe Bulldogs. I checked the underground people, they didn't have anything I wanted. Alright, so to work out a few strategies, I did look on the website to see what Pokemon they have and what moves. So yeah, hopefully it goes well. Alright, so the only time I'll be checking it now is to see which Pokemon goes up first, so I'm not accidentally bringing the wrong Pokemon. Alright, so we've held items, Poison Plate on there, Bug Plate on Music. I don't have a grass, so I've got Dark Plate on Venus. I do have a few Fighting Plates, but right now I've got the Rock Plate on Blaziken. For now I've got the Ice Plate on Claire, I probably will swap it for Sturdy. And Sturdy has the Ground Plate. As most people do, I'm going to buy a couple of Max Potions for the stores, and maybe some Super or Hyper Potions. Just to heal my Pokemon between battles, and maybe to heal Storm. Super Potions do like 60 health, I'll just need some like a quick patch if the Pokemon's lost 50 or less with no status. Alright, so my original plan was to have Whip recording the Ice Plate, but it's a good thing I didn't do it because I can't access it. I knew I wouldn't be able to swap Pokemon, but I didn't think that. First up, we've got the Bug type. Bye. so I just got the Academy Bear Slash. This Dragon just have like a weaker Pokemon. Alright, so next one's Burp, the ground type. I may have a problem with a couple of Pokemon if I don't one tap because they have Ice Beam or something. Yellow, just gonna go for quick heal. Bye. So because I've stuffed up with Venus, just gonna get a stall to get rid of that plate. Some aphids, but oh well.